Okay, welcome back for map 3 of Heretic episode 2. It's not the lava pits, that was last map's name. It's the River of Fire. Okay, so you can see we've got these guys on either side. As previously stated, quite glad I'm not doing this on pistol start, because the game certainly does like hot starts, where a bunch of enemies converge on you pretty early on. And you have to deal with them. Weapon is quite rubbish. That weapon, it's quite rubbish. The Hellfire Staff or whatever it's called. Does it look like we're going to get the yellow door first again? It does. Okay. Big smiley face! Don't know that was intended. Green door, yellow door. All the doors are definitely here. We just now have to decide. How we're gonna deal with. So you can definitely run around to the other side, but is there actually anything on here other than, you know, some one ammo that we can grab up? Nope. So the whatever mace thingy is obviously on this side, some around somewhere on this map, because that was ammo for it. I'm not really keen to go paddling unless I absolutely have to. So, yeah, well, not sure what the game wants us to do in terms of moving on. Like, going for paddle doesn't seem to like it will help. There's the yellow door. Flick the switch. Which has opened up an area, yellow door. All right, sorry, green door, yellow switch, red yellow key. So yep, yellow door first again. I very much think that's got to be a deliberate motif. This has to be a deliberate motif of enemies. Just be one? Must be another. Can't believe there'd just be one even. There's a few others. Four! At least four. Maybe more. So this is slippery, by the feel. That probably hurts. A little bit, yeah. Yeah, this is slippery. Oh, we'll see. We need that, so we got the green. Probably another spiral disciple here who we can finish off. Oh, God. take a lot of ammo with that thing to kill anything. Okay, feel like we failed to get into wherever it was we were supposed to get into. Which presumably is that bit down there. Okay, what did we miss? We flicked the switch. Didn't see it open anything. Nothing new there. Did it open something new down here? Possibly there's that flying thing. Huh. Is there another switch there? Wasn't available earlier. Definitely love their damaging doors in this episode. Okay. So yeah, I feel like the progression in this one, you know, where you have to loop back to a location you've already done, is a bit bit obnoxious. I'm aware I'm ignoring the exit at the moment. Might stop ignoring the exit now. Just out of curiosity, I have 8 of those things at the moment. I want to see how many I end up with. Next map, do they not carry over maybe? I don't know. I've got 200 armor, that's nice. So there we go! That was No Secrets on the River of Fire. That was the River of Fire, map 3 of episode 2. I believe the Ice Grotto, which is map 4, obviously, coming after 3, is also the level from which you can access this episode's secret map. I believe. I could be wrong. If I find it, I find it. If I don't, I don't. It's all good, really. In any case, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. See you in the next one.